हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोले, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस कॉलेज कन्नड, डिस्ट्रिक्ट औरंगाबाद। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस मैक्रोस्टेट्स एंड मैक्रोस्टेट्स। सो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट वी विल सी मैक्रोस्टेट। नाउ टेक फोर पार्टिकल्स और फोर मॉलिक्यूल्स ए बी सी एंड डी, एंड वी हैव टू डिस्ट्रीब्यूट दिस फोर मॉलिक्यूल्स और फोर पार्टिकल्स इन टू कंपार्टमेंट्स और इन टू एनर्जी सेल्स। नाउ the four particles A, B, C, D are can be distributed through this table. We can see compartment 1, 2. Number of particles are there. Distribution 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, in compartment 1 and in distribution 1, there is no particle. And in second compartment, there are four particles. Now, see second distribution. In first compartment, there is one particle. In second compartment, there are three particles. Distribution 3, there are two particles in compartment first, two particles in compartment second. Distribution 4, there are three particles in first compartment and one particle in second compartment. Now distribution 5, there are 4 particles in compartment 1 and there is no particle in compartment 2. So number of distributions are 5, 0, 4, 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1, 4, 0. So compartment wide distribution of a system of particles is known as macrostate. Macrostate correspond to many microstates. Now we will see what is microstate. Number of possible arrangements of four particles A, B, C, D in each compartment is shown in the table. Now, each distinct arrangement is known as microstate of the system. Now, see this table. There are microstates, possible arrangements of compartment 1 and 2, and number of microstates W. Now, take 0,4 macrostate. For this macrostate, in compartment 1, there is no particle. In compartment 2, there are 4 particles A, B, C, and D. All 4 particles are in compartment 2. Now, friends, we can say number of microstates 1 because possible arrangement is only single, one arrangement. Now, take second macrostate 1, 3. For this macrostate, possible arrangements are 4. So number of macrostates are 4. So in compartment 1, if we take a particle A, then remaining 3 particles B, C, D are in second compartment. Again, if you take B in compartment first, the remaining 3 particles C, D, A are in compartment second. If we take C in first, D, A, B particles are in second compartment. If D is in first compartment, then ABC particles are in second compartment. So number of macrostates 4. Now take 2,2 macrostate. For this macrostate, number of macrostates are 6. Means possible arrangements are 6. Now we can see from this table, if in compartment 1 AB particles, then in second compartment CD particles are there. AC are in first, then B and D are in second. If A and D are in first, then B and C are in second compartment. If B and C are in first compartment, then A and D are in second compartment. If B and D are in first, then A and C are in second. If C and D are in first, then A and B particles are in second compartment. Now take macrostate 3,1. For this macrostate, number of macrostates are 4. We can see 4 arrangements are there. If B, C, D particles are in first, then A particle is in second compartment. If C, D, A particles are in first, then particle B is in second compartment. If D, A, B particles are in first compartment, then remaining particle C is in second compartment. If A, B, C particles are in first compartment, then D particle is in second compartment. Now take last macrostate 4,0. For this macrostate, number of possible arrangements are only one arrangement there. So ABCD particles are in first compartment, then in second compartment there is no particle. So number of microstates 1. no, we can see total number of microstates are 16. If we add this 1, 4, 6, 4, 1, this number is 16. So in this case, 0, 4, 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 1, and 4, 0 are called macrostates. This is a reference I have used to prepare this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.